Nigerians react as pupil turns ATM gallery light into reading lamp. February 10th, 2020 by Sodiq Oyeleke. Reactions have trailed the action of a pupil, simply identified as Dele, found reading at the gallery of an automated teller machine belonging to the First City Monument Bank in Ondo State. A Twitter user, Bada Maruf, said he was about using the ATM when he saw the pupil. According to him, the pupil was making use of the ATM light to sort her homework when he saw her. Although he did not give the exact time and day he saw the pupil at the ATM gallery, Matthew made the post at 10:08 p.m. on February 5th. Maruf tweeted, "I saw this little Dele at FCMB Bank along Yaba Road in Ondo City. She is using the ATM gallery light to do her homework. My respect goes to her determination to make it in life. Let it go viral." In response to the post, the FCMB declared its intention to support Dele. It also called on members of the public to help find Dele. "We are inspired by Dele's determination to study. It's great our ATM gallery could light her books for the evening, but we would love to do more to support her. Can you please help us find Dele? Please retweet until it gets to someone who knows her," FCMB tweeted. Reacting, Twitter users blamed the lack of power supply for Dele's resort to study at the FCMB's ATM gallery. They also commended Dele for her determination to be educated. "Dele was determined to do her work when others could easily tell their teachers there was no light to do the homework. She needs to be encouraged," Ikechukwu added. Akin Laguda said, "This is heartbreaking. We choose to light up the Senate, House of Representatives, State Assemblies, and Government Houses at all levels to the detriment of children like her. Big shame on all of us, and especially the ones that lived through and experienced a functioning Nigeria, now dysfunctional."